Hi, this is Anna from Wardruna. That they were dirty and were colorless clothing, because they were actually really fond of bling, and they were the cleanest people in Europe at the time. Ooh, that's a difficult question. The lyre. Thunder. I can say Norse poem. I can say Völuspá. I don't have any. Well, the gods are representatives of various aspects of both humans and nature, so it's difficult to portray one. But a trait I really like in terms of growing as a human being is of course Odin, who is always willing to do whatever to grow and learn. Well, these days I have a son who is really into Slayer, so these days it's a lot of Slayer in my house. My brother. I think many people would say I only have strange things. At least the customs would say. So, a lot of bones and horns and shit.